may seem a little bit facetious to say this, but the first thing is you have to identify golfers who are interested in supporting the charity that you're interested in, such as Diabetes UK. Because without the golfers, you can't have a golf tournament. And then it's a matter of identifying a good golf course where the golfers will be pleased to come and play and support the event. We've been running the tournament for the Northern and Yorkshire region now for 5 years, and the annual sum raised for the charity has been in the region of £4,000 to £5,000 each year. The local volunteer group in Sheffield has been extremely imaginative and outgoing with the way in which they raise money. They run the walk in the park and have a presence at other outdoor activities that are run for the city. And at these events they also sell books, and jewellery and other items, and display their gazebo, which has the diabetes logo on it, and this can be very important in the British weather.
My cousin, Craig, who had type 1 diabetes, and he decided he wanted to raise money and try and raise as much money as he could. He saw an article of a little boy walking to raise money in 2009, and felt that if he was doing it, then Craig could do it too. The tribute fund, basically it was a telephone call just to ask if I could have one in Craig's name, as he'd passed away. So we wanted something that would carry his name on, so after a telephone call we were able to put all the money that we'd raised over the previous weeks, we were able to put that in the fund. And also any money that we raise from now on in will go direct into the fund. And the monthly supporting member money that we pay also goes direct into the fund. So just with a simple telephone call, we've got something in his name that will last forever. We've tried to do different fundraising things. We had a large group of us doing this year's Well Walk, where we were able to raise over £2,500, and that has gone into the fund. We've had a little coffee morning, and as I say, with the supporting member monthly payments, we have over £3,000 now in Craig's name, and we're looking to maybe take part in zip wiring.
We do it every year. Started to raise money for it, and then I've just been general help. So usually, it's usually in Roundtree's Park. Well, it's a solar cycle from York to Rickle, so we did it from York College to just the outskirts of Rickle, and it's about 10 miles each way. So I helped check the route, and then I was meant to lead the bikers, but they ended up going in front of me and behind. So. We just did the solar cycle and looked at all the planets and things, and got people to sponsor each other.